go talk to the survivors. Alright. I'm gonna go talk to the survivors real quick. See how they are. See if they're okay. She alright?
Where did the Covenant come from?
Okay.
I wish I could feel safe in town, but with the Covenant in Balfoyan, nowhere is safe.
Did you all make it back in safety?
We did, thanks to you. We are forever in your debt. We will think of you always in our passage down the river.
Alright. Get some more iron claws.
So, how did it go?
Your idea worked phenomenal.
Excellent, yes? I'll let the commanders here know of our success. I hope we'll see each other again. Stay moist.
I will. Thanks. Alright. Alright. Ah! Oh god. Okay. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go Fort Zirin. And you get Kindle Pitch Power. Your own now.
I must finish this.
You find your own now.
I don't know what I.
All right.
Need a blade? I hope not. I don't have any to spare.
A raid hit Dalmora Watchtower. I need Kindle Pitch to light the fires.
I'm fresh out. Bit of an accident in the storeroom with a lantern, I'm afraid. Suddenly no more Kindle Pitch.
Where can I get more?
Check the dockyards. Lenim just offloaded a fresh supply. When you see her, warn her about the attack. She's such a fragile lizard. Don't want her going to pieces.
I will. Thank you. Alright. Let's go. God. Okay. I travel a million years. Million miles is to get this freaking Kindle Pitch that I need, obviously. Oh yay. My I can't kill them. Should I jump? Yep, YOLO. Oh, it actually hurt. Ah. Ah. Die. Alright. I got some ghouls in that. Soon, like a rick. Oh, Jesus! Ah! Huh! Let's go. Shadow increased to 4. Nice. Jeez, my legs are hurting from all this walking when I was running. That's nice. It's 1 mil. Pretty nice. Very disgusting. Oh my god, I don't have any Kindle Pitch powder. Really? Let's go. Let's go, let's go. I'm a thief now. Let's go.
Looking for rations. Keep going down the river, friend. Everything here is spoken for.
The Covenant has attacked. I need Kindle Pitch to light the signal fires.
Raiders in Balfoyan, take the Kindle Pitch, warn the Watch. You are sunblessed for telling me. Have you spoken with Urona at the fort already?
She's the one who sent me to you.
She's a crafty one. Very well.
All right.
We go now to a secret passage.
I need to make this snappy.
Really a storage tunnel. But today, it is a secret covenant.
Ah! Ah, oh, shit! Ugh! Ugh! I'm just not in the mood. Ugh! Go. Officially wanted. Tell me I'm no longer wanted, please. I don't want to be wanted by these people anymore. Oh, God. Well, I keep accidentally killing the wrong people. Ugh, sucks. Really does. The dock worker here. I'm just gonna let them mind their own business. Probably just overreacting. Oh no.
Guards, you must stop the bandits.
Oh jeez. No. Oh. Alright, see how this is. Sorry. Hurt. That actually hurt. Ow. Jesus, no, 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 no.
Thank you.
kill these guards. I cannot believe it. This is messed up. I keep on getting knocked out by these guards. This sucks. It actually sucks. This actually sucks. Alright. I get out of here. Alright, let's go. Let's go now. Let's go. And get to the boat somehow. Here's the question, how do I get up here? Hopefully, I don't get attacked by any more guards. Talk to the survivors. They know it really anything. I feel bad for them. I need to find another way up here. I found a way. I found a way. Let's go. I need to get up here somehow. And I climb up on this barrel. Swim into the ocean. I was just there and I fell.
There's a fish in these waters.
Cool. I don't care. Right now. Really need to do my mission. If I don't do this, this could be a lot. Fishing actually does mean a lot. I did it. Okay, this is a packed guard. I pissed them off a bit. Alright. Whoa, this is a freaking secret entrance. No way. I just discovered my first secret entrance and it's already going very, very hectic. Leave this stuff in here. There you go. Are you that dumb? It's easy to climb these things. Alright, let me go fight. I need to light the west fire. Which would be west, obviously. Alright. Cannot find this damn west fire. This west fire would probably be Oh jeez. Ow. I hate these people. Take all that gold. Let's go. Serve it. Here you go. Burn his fire. Ow! What's going on? Go. Let's go. Let's continue. Let's go. Let's burn this fire. We've laid them both. Okay, good. Now what? Gotta return. Hey. I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here now. I'm very low. Ah! Ow. God. Oh God. I'm being followed. Oh God. I'm gonna fight. If he comes anywhere near me, I'm gonna fight him. I'm gonna fight him and I'm gonna destroy him. The pack guard. Maybe he'll deal with it. If this guy ever comes near me ever again, I'm gonna destroy him. Oh god, this is horrible. I need to return to this one dude. Sup. Alright. I'm really not really that loyal to anybody. To be honest. Area, so who am I supposed to talk to? I'm supposed to talk to this woman.
Thank kind you've returned. Everyone, they're all gone. My family is gone. They've gone to war, and they're outnumbered.
Oh no.
Everyone we know will be dead before the day is out.
Alright.
My family was happy. Well, maybe not happy.
Aria, tell me what happened.
The Covenant attacked in force when they saw the signal fires. Even now, they're marching on Fort Zirin. Darj took some of the villagers there, including my men.
Should I go first to the front?
Hold up. Captain Rana learned of a second force headed to the Balfourian docks. She's leading a group of warriors to repel that attack, but without aid. I'm afraid you must choose.
I understand I have to choose between the docks and the fort.
I know it's a hard choice, but you must go to the fort or the docks. Lend your strength where you think it's needed most.
Why didn't the Covenant attack Dalmora?
No idea. Perhaps their generals don't see a mud brick village as a threat. I wish they'd felt the same way about Bleak.
Aria, can you help me decide?
I don't know. Maybe I can help you talk it out. What do you want to know?
Won't the fort walls protect refugees?
I want to think so. I really do. But the Bretons are known for their magic. If they could find a way through or around the walls.
What about family?
You. You've already saved us once. If you decide to go to Rana's aid, I know it will be the right call. I know Darj will win the day.
Can't Rana defend the docks without me?
Captain Rana knows her business, and she has capable people with her, including my daughter. But the docks have no walls, no defensive positions.
Are you that dumb? You let your daughter go with Rana? It's too dangerous! Are you that retarded?
I did. Trinhild is proud and stubborn, like her mother used to be.
Oh. Alright. Sorry for insulting you there. Just mad. Like, why would you leave her daughter with a warrior like her? Like, really? She could have died. Oh my god. Some nerds are just dumb. Ah! Ah! Okay. I'm gonna go to the front. I can make this jump. Whoa! Ah, the dive. Alright, I need to swim. Swim. Okay. I did it. I need to go up here. Ah. I get up here somehow. Okay. Okay, this one's pacifist. Because if he wasn't pacifist, he would already attack me. Okay. March is proud. I honor you. Right. Be honored to help Rana with the dogs. She's like one of my favorite.
May kind keep us safe in the days ahead.
May kind keep us safe. No, because war is about to happen soon. I'm ready for it. So I'm here with the packed village. Hopefully this mother's ain't completely stupid. And her daughter. But I still do think it's a stupid idea to leave. Whoa! That kind of hurt a little bit. Where is the dogs? Like, seriously. It's annoying. Is this the docks? It's the fort. I'm gonna go help Rana with the docks. Because Rana, I've been through hell and back with Rana. I know I can trust her. One of these days I wanna make her my girl, one of these days. But if I can't fight Rana, then I have no choice to help him. This is the docks. This better be the docks. Yes, this is the docks. Okay. Blow me. Whoa! Ow! That hurt. I regain some of my health before I go help Rana. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's take him down. Well, you're doing target practice, aren't you? Ah! 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 What the hell? You stand back! Ugh. You're fighting me. Not him! Ugh. I already have one of those. I already have one of those sashes. I don't need any more. Helping. The docks. Where's the docks at? Oh, jeez. Ah, you... Jeez. Non-stop battle. Ah! Okay. My god, all of these guards have sashes. Okay. Where's the dock? Did I just get trolled? Hopefully I didn't. That's too bad. Where's Rana at? Ah, oh, there she is. That's not even Rava. Where's Rana?
The Covenant flooded the docks. We tried to surrender, but they didn't want prisoners. Many of us were gutted and thrown into the sea.
Are there any still alive?
A few. We scattered. Some barred themselves inside, but the daggers put everything to the torch. If it wasn't for that crazy dark elf, I'd be fattening fish.
Oh.
You can't look for her now. Fishermen from the docks are trapped in the windmill. Rescue them before they burn.
I'll get them out. Alright, let me go free them. Let's go. Huh! Where did he go? Alright, let's go. I'm going to free him. Let's go, freedom. Where are you?
Hurry to the docks. Sane won't last long by herself.
I will. I'll assist her ASAP. I guess we're like going back and forth. My mind is or. Let's go. My sister at the docks. Whoa! Okay. Gotta find a way to get there. Right here. There's an entrance right here. Yes, I'm going over here. Can't get up there. No! Got up somehow. I was able to climb up. Yeah! We must go now. Oh, geez, more. You go deal with them. I got her.
Help me hold off these daggers while the fishermen get away.
They're too powerful. God. Oh god. Jeez. Oh. Take one enemy out. It's so hard. This is like war. Ow.
I'm alright. Go find Trinhild and Rana. They're on the other side of the docks.
Yes, I will. I'll go do that right now. Oh god. Oh god. That could have been bad. Oh jeez. Ah. I'll take that. What the hell? Evil beings. Ugh. They're so evil. They don't care about nothing. They just care about themselves. Oh god. I'm so dead. I'm dead. That's it. Go, take him out now.
Spread out.
Come on, we need to take him out now.
I fell fighting beside Katarana. She hid me here and ran onto the ship. She's after the Covenant commander. He's the one who burned Bleak Rock.
I'll go help her.
Don't let her die alone. Fight well. Kill that bastard.
Yes, I will kill that bastard. He's such a jerk. This is war. Get the rhino. Where are you? Jesus. Let me take him out now. Come on, let's go. Get the rhino. No. Get away. I'm not getting away with this. Oh god. He's not getting away at all. Search. I can't. He's dead. Take all the gold. I'm getting out of here now. Oh, Jesus. Make it fall off. Yes. Oh, jeez. Get the rhino. Take him out now. This is bad. This is really bad. No. Jesus. I'll take her staff. That's all I want is her staff. Oh Jesus, this is a disaster. This is a complete disaster. Hi, you think you're gonna stand there? And just do nothing to watch us burn? Well, that's not true. We got this, guards. Take them all out now. Oh! Let me go look for her now. This battle, they're making me sweat. Katarana, you okay?
The commander of this vessel is the one who led the slaughter at Bleak Rock. This ship will be his grave.
Where is he?
Below decks. Follow me.
Yes, I will. Just straight away. We need to do this. We need to do this now. We need to kill him. See. Katarana. Oh, jeez. It's horrible.
The Breton dies here. Are you ready?
Oh, jeez. Oh, God. I'm ready. Yes, I'm ready to fight him. Ready to kill him once and for all. Search his body. Take all his gold. This is bad.
Go. I'll meet you on the docks.
Yes. Okay. Jesus. This is horrible. This is bad. You go, kitty cat. You go. This is horrible. This is horrible. Can't believe such a thing would happen. Jeez. This is real bad.
I have little time to waste.
Yeah, okay. But I need to go now. Alright.
I understand I have you to thank for driving the Covenant from these docks. The Pact owes you a debt.
We held.
It's like the sun on your scales, isn't it? We almost lost these docks. These people would have died without your intervention. Thank you. Saving lives is never a small victory.
No problem.
Head to Davos Watch and speak with Colin. Make sure they've been warned about the Covenant.
Alright. I will do it right now. Well. Oh god. This is war. This is war.